Okay, let's guys, let's continue. Capture the center plank. It's loading. So, hi guys, how are you? Let's see. Do friend. It's mental power. How can you particular skills? Okay. Right. Skill point.
We've learned that an UNIDAD captain named Fuentes has been working with Yuri and Polito.
Okay.
Interrogate Fuentes and see what intel he can give us.
Interrogate? Yeah, let's see. Let's interrogate. I think I could be good.
I'm riding the motorcycle.
Enemy activity nearby.
Yeah, I can see that.
Hang back before they spot you.
You got a tango with multiple civilians around.
I think that's all of them.
I need ammo.
Eyes up, we got hostiles in the area.
Oh, that was close.
Looks like we've riled them up.
I can see one sniper, east tower.
We're good. We all in one piece?
Steve over there.
Sniper, top of the tower.
Over there. Right is not.
We got a couple of grunts here.
Tell me where.
Close to the bunker.
Okay, this is the Unidad firebase. We're looking for the captain who's in contact with Yuri and Polito. We need the target alive.
Roger that. Ooh, well.
Okay.
Down, you're giving yourself away.
Sniper up in the tower.
I got one Unidad soldier.
Point him out.
Inside the bunker.
Okay, in this there is a one guy over here. I can't see him.
Hey, an Unidad, so at the checkpoint.
Yeah, I know. There is like two guys. Okay, I need to be careful. Thing is, I don't know the
deploying drone. Sniper, top of the tower. Here we go.
Got it. Eyes on the Unidad captain.
Okay. Oh, I need to be more careful. I hope it. Oh, that was close.
Okay, we're cool.
¿Por qué no te lo...
Gracias por darme la oportunidad.
Watch your fire. We don't want to hit any civilians.
Yep.
Eyes on a grunt. He's alone. Inside the bunker.
I don't know. Who's that guy? Because they...
We got Unidad and Rebels throwing lead. What do you want? They're on alert.
Okay, todo saldrá bien. How's it going, fuckstick?
Mierda. You may as well kill me now. I'm not talking, carajo.
Well, that's your choice. But with a pair of sick fucks like Yuri and Polito, one day that might be you hanging from their ceiling. You can't trust them. It would be a relief if I took them out of your life.
Look, I'm not a snitch, but let's just say, yeah, they freak me out. The thing is, they're not even in Itaqua.
So call them back to Itaqua. Tell them you've got a package ready.
Oye, Olito. I got a lamb ready for delivery. Un borrego. Vale.
That's it.
Nomad, we finally got a 20 on Yuri and Polito. The activity cross-referenced the car's GPS with that description you got from the prisoner. They're at a hunting lodge. Rumor has it, they use that spot for their enhanced interrogations.
Send us the location and we'll take care of it.
Put them in the ground for me. Make sure they feel the pain.
Okay, let's focus on the mission.
Weapons free, weapons free!
Let's take a helicopter because there is a fucking lot of us. Yep, let's go.
I'll fly.
I'm on!
Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up.
There is only one guy available.
Situation.
a second. The story mission is here, so we...
We've got a location on Liuri and El Polito. Let's pay these fuckers back for what they did to Sandoval.
Now that our couple are heading back to Itaqua, all we need to do is find out exactly where the hell they're gonna be. Unidad standing down. We're good to go.
What? Active booster level 36. Oh, wow. So I can eat the other. Yeah, profile. That's cool.
Drone is up.
Let's see. ABC, no people. Should be, man.
Advance on the lodge. Stay alert.
We got hostiles in the area.
Shows over top. Over there. First, let's just clear that. Just a rock, right?
Move in. Watch those doorways and corners.
I literally don't have a good feeling about this.
This must be where Sandoval cashed in. Bowman said they kept him alive for 47 hours.
Tough son of a bitch held out for a long time. I feel like he was waiting for us to come get him, and we're real fucking late. Time to make it right.
Cariño, who were you before you met me?
I was nobody, nothing. I could not have even imagined a life so deep, a love so full as the love I have with you.
I don't forget this too, right?
Gordo, I feel the same. I was half a person before I met you. I was a faded image, out of focus, until I could see myself through your eyes.
Damn. Just now, when I was breaking that man's hands, I was imagining that he had tried to touch you.
Come on, you're such a jealous man.
And each finger I broke was punishment for a sin those hands had committed against you.
Gordo, you're...
Get the fuck down!
Me carga la chingada! Whoever the fuck you are, I'm gonna bleed you slow!
Yuri is down. Yuri and Polito have been terminated.
You know how in the movies people always act like revenge isn't satisfying?
Okay.
Like it doesn't make them feel any better?
Sure.
Well, I feel fucking great. Taking out that lovey-dovey horror show also earned us some points with the locals. Make contact when you find something new. Bowman out.
I don't know about this light. Why it is too bright? Shit, I don't want to see that.
We'll let the rebels know where to find these supplies. They can pay us back later.
Exchange skills available. Okay, now what? Locked. Oh, yeah, I know, it's all right. But it's locked. Seven. Now what to do? Accessories, cash. Sidearms, fast travel, skill points. Help washer. Okay. Can I go? I don't think so. I can. It's just stays locked for some reason. No loadouts. What's this name? Accuracy is better. Let's go. Side of 3 and night vision range, definitely range. Item parachute, I need now. Oh, high wheels, okay. Stop the food. Defeat 2 security breach. Okay, I need to like one also.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire!
Copy that. I have a shot.
Take him, Joe. Somebody's got a bead on him.
They know we're here. That came from the cemetery.
There's a cartel commendation here.
It is on.
Think I can wear this with my Class A uniform?
Top of us in another few seconds. What do we do?
Spotted one with submachine guns.
We good? Shit got close for a second there.
Sure are a lot of lights and switches up here.
Let's run.
I don't know how, like, how to get. get right to the next operation.
Somebody's cage.
You'd think with all their money, the cartel would make a nicer metal.
Suppressor for this weapon, for sure.
Good shooting. Let's clean up and move on.
Loadouts. Can I? No, can't use suppressor for this weapon. Drone battery. Yeah, definitely battery. I need to score. Yep. Let's go this. Can I? I literally don't know what to do now.
You've got enemy activity nearby.
Can I?
Round just missed him. He's looking for the source.
Yeah, it's okay.
Drive.
Oh. Good to go.
आ जाओ सर जी और क्या कर रहे हो पीछे बैठे आ बैठ जाओ
Damn, haven't seen anything like this since I was in a sandbox.
This.
Sandbags, barbed wire, observation posts. The rebels must be giving Santa Blanca hell.
Bet these cartel assholes never thought they'd be spending their time dodging snipers and IEDs. Karma sure can be a bitch sometimes.
Bowman, this is Nomad. What have you got on San Mateo?
San Mateo. Over the past few years, a lot of people have been... disappearing from that province. Politicians, rebel sympathizers.
Anyone who's making life hard for the cartel.
Anybody who ain't the cartel, period. We're talking hundreds of individuals, gone without a trace. Santa Blanca is definitely behind the disappearances, but no bodies have ever been found. Find out what happened to these people. Their families need a place to start looking. Then make sure this shit stops happening.
Understood. Fire!
No,
Roger, going on.
No.
Looks like they're killing Corp.
Mierda! Gamma,
shit. They spotted us. Snipers got us targeted.
Fucking hell, I don't want to like this. Wait a second, I need to like check.
Deploying drones.
This is fucked up. I need some ammo.
I'll be damned. The cartel just put up a wall and turned the whole village into a prison.
What's the play?
Same as before. Get it, wait.
Here comes some more of them.
Somebody take care of that fucking machine gun, man. I can see that.
Eyes up. Let's get back to work.
What's the play?
Same as before. Get hold up.
I need a fucking better ammo. Not this. Right now, I don't need chopper.
Get back on mission.
What's the play?
Same as before. Get inside, find the warden's office, search for intel on the missing people. There have to be answers behind those walls. Let's move.
Okay. First, I need to like restock.
Rosario Village has been turned into a cartel prison camp. Search the warden's office for intel on the prisoners who've been held there. It might give us a lead on the disappearances.
Watch out, the place is rigged. They're coming right at us. What's the word, boss?
That was the last alarm. Then we'll be getting reinforcements from the air, at least.
Wait a second. This is like fucked up. That's what happened when you do like.
We got light panels here.
Deep in the weeds now. I'd say we're in good shape.
Arcade. Let's go to the Rambo. Oh, I can see people over there. Seriously, I need a resupply. Okay, it's a top. Oh. Oh, better gun. I hope. 9 ammo. This a joke or something, guys? Okay, 9 ammo. Why the fuck it shows over here some wet mark? I don't know why. Let's see. Need to be more careful.
I got another. It's 5.
They know we're here. Be careful. Oh shit, here they come.
Wait a second, I need to like check something. Now it's dark.
Take
taking a shot.
Got him.
Open fire. Got another tango. Clear. How you guys holding up?
Explain.
Fucking hell. That's gotta be the warden's office. If there are any prisoner records, they'll be in there. We need to get inside and see what we can find. We got a PC over here. If there's a record of the prison's inmates, it's here. No time to be choosy. We'll download every document. Download started. Stay alert, people.
You almost cleared by accidentally.
Download complete. Let's exfil and get the data to Bowman. Hopefully there's something here we can use.
assholes are coming this way. What's the plan?
I can't lock. How to unlock them?
Bien alta. Yo, we got hostiles. Hold up, they're gonna spot you.
Hostile presence. We're good to go.
Oh, man.
I think our guns are spooking them.
Sorry about this, brother, but I gotta have the car. Yep. Out.
Hang on, I'll drive.
Drone is airborne. I got a target carrying submachine guns. Got another Tango. Tango number 3. Hey, sniper on the roof.
Thank you.
Looks like the cartel's keeping high-value prisoners at a place called La Cárcel del Pueblo.
That's up in the hills.
These prisoners are important enough. They might know something about the people who disappeared.
Mounted weapon. All right, we're all clear.
Sorry. I think there is like two people.
Bad guy heard the shot. He's looking. We're cool. We're cool. Clear on my side.
Eyes up. We've got Santa Blanca soldiers in the area.
Here's my stamina, for sure. is one guy over on top. Another guy over there, one guy is there.
Watch out, the alarm's rigged up. Marking a captain.
Heads up, we got a turret. Watch out, place is rigged with an alarm.
I got a third target.
And first, clear this alarm. I need to get a bit closer to that.
Yo, Sicario with a submachine gun. By the firing range.
I can't take a headshot.
I got eyes on a mounted weapon.
Okay.
They're onto us. Stay quiet.
Why can't I shoot that guy?
Oh fuck, they're heading this way.
If they saw me.
Get down!
Did you sleep? I did not see that guy in front of me. There was like 3-4 people.
Fuck took you so long.
Fuck helicopter!
Chopper inbound. Opening fire. You're in bad shape. Take cover.
Fucking hell. Where's your ammo? Fuck.
spotted one with submachine guns.
Oh, fuck. Another guy's gone. Fuck. That screen. Abba, ye kya ho gaya? What the fuck? Wait a second, wait a second. Save. DNS. Yaar, ye OBS kya kar raha hai? Kya kar raha hai?
According to this, a journalist named Lupe Vera has been investigating the disappearances in San Mateo. She's caused enough trouble that the cartel's gonna make her disappear next. We've got her 20. Let's get to her before the Sicarios do. Got a location on an SB antenna. Mark that for deactivation. Shut the damn alarm off.
King hell.
We're clear over here. God, these fuckers are sloppy.
Where the fuck is the resupply? जी सुबह हो गई वीनस जी ये देख ऊपर तक कितना ब्राइट है दिख रहा है इफ आई गो क्लोजर इट्स नॉट आई डोंट नो व्हाट्स द प्रॉब्लम
Cargo manifest here for a cartel supply plane. Shipment looks like it could go anytime.
The rebels could really use that stuff. What do you think, bud? Us? Want to steal a plane?
Check it out. Weapons case. I've been wanting one of these.
There's a top 3.0. Okay. Admission.
The cartel keeps its high-value prisoners at a camp up in the mountains called La Carcel del Pueblo. Liberate the prisoners and find out what they know about the disappearances.
Buckle up, people.
Clear over here.
All right, I'm in.
Some high-profile inmates in there.
Might be safest to approach from high ground. Watch your background once we start throwing lead. Freeing those prisoners is priority. Let's go.
Yeah, I know, but... Hear this jungle.
We're out of the cage. They know we're here. Clear over here.
It's impressive.
Looks like we've riled them up.
Ready? Open fire.
Roger that. Enemy reinforcements coming in. I'm opening fire on these shitheads.
No, it's going to be black.
Tango down. Rattled somebody's cage.
Fire.
Opening fire on these fuckers.
Guys, ready? Fire.
Ugh.
Watch it, that thing's about to blow.
Okay.
Sniper! Man down! Yo, man down! We got a fucking man down!
Seriously?
Thanks, man. Hang on, I'm coming.
Cover me.
Thank you.
Whoa. I hate this guy.
Rigged up. The alarm is disabled. Chances are, with this size operation, the jail cells unlock automatically when the power goes out.
So we take out the Jenny.
We gotta find it first. Come on. Alarm is off. The drone is up.
Wait a second.
Heads up, we got a turret.
Okay guys, this is my last mission. I will try to stream like in normal. Oh, building is like so big.
Sicario.
The second 20 skills I have, like, it says fucking 20 skills, but speed and park area. I think mark area will be for this. Everything is true. Oh, see, this is so
over next minutes. To the container, see? Yo, two cartel gunmen in the HQ building.
Okay.
Gonna make you back up.
This lists the location of a cartel combination they're awarding to some guy who killed a few rebels.
Okay. I think there's only like one guy left.
Sniper on the roof, and baby makes three.
I got one narco. Got a target over by that stack of tires. Hang back, they see you.
Okay. that guy is on top.
Got it, moving. Got the target. Let me get a good
light panels over here.
Ready to fire. That guy's history. They're gonna see you. Hold up. Hell, sounds like they found a body.
Wait a second, I don't know what I need to change pistol. My fucking pistol. Then I need to silence him. Yeah, I think I'm good. There is any other guy. Oh, yeah.
Opening fire. Sniper, get the fuck down! Chopper's approaching.
Yeah.
Jenny's down. Those cell doors must be unlocked. Let's talk to one of these prisoners. See what we can find out about the disappearances.
But first, I need to clear this area.
Shit,
I got eyes in a weapons case. Ah, I can use this.
That was messy as shit.
Hey, I need your help with something. We've been trying to figure out what happens to the people who disappear in San Mateo.
What happens to them is El Pozolero.
Stewmaker? But what does he do with the bodies? Where are they?
He takes the corpses and stuffs them into oil drums, then covers them with lejía.
What the fuck?
What's the English?
Lye. Caustic soda.
Si. Sosa caustica. Within a few days, the bodies in the old drums, well, there are no bodies left to find.
So now we've got a name, we need more info on El Pozolero. A way to go after him. He's the only one who can lead us to any of the remains.
Okay guys, this is the last mission. So, last mission of this stream, so...
Good night, guys.
See you, sayonara.